Rangers were outshot 9-4 in the second period. They're out shooting Carolina 8-5 here in the third. Tough defensive play by Brady Shea on Blake Wheeler. Stopped his rush. Trouba trying to keep it alive. DeAngelo swept it away. Trouba in after it again. Centers, and he scores! Will Cuylle! Great play by Jacob Trouba to set him up. 2-1 Rangers. What a goal.
Well, the hard work. Again, it hasn't happened often, but Wheeler gets in. Causes a problem. Trouba makes this strong play past two players and then has the patience to wait for Cuylle to get the open. What a play from Trouba. And then the finish by the kid.
Joey made that pass to Panarin the other night.
Yes.
And now he makes this pass to Cuylle.
But he had to do it under such pressure, Sam. At first,
in the middle. It's tied up for the minute, and the Rangers are able to skate it away. Will Cuylle will feed that one right back in the middle. That'll be fenced by Wheeler. And somehow they got a scoring opportunity out of that try. Now Jarvis pressuring the point. And it's Trouba. He'll take it down low. Now set it out in front. Anderson can't get to it. Thought he closed the wickets on it, but Will Cuylle powers it home. And the Rangers take a 2-1 lead.
Cooley's second outstanding chance of the period. I actually go all the way back. Carolina offensive zone draw. It was their wingers that got out on the Carolina points to get the puck out quickly into the Carolina zone. DeAngelo gets caught in no man's land. You have a breakdown in front. Anderson, I mean, he launched out pretty nicely, but Cuylle got it to the net quickly. Bang, bang, chance. I go all the way back to that.